I personally chose to keep the edges of my curb clear because I wanted to show how much I went through. But if you don't want to do that and have everything the same color, spray this, and then on your final last layer, make sure it covers it well.